No, 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 no. I'm saving. I'm not going to step on a stupid satchel charge and blow up again, okay? I am tired of that. My days of stepping on satchel charges are over with. No! Starting now. Hello, welcome back to more Fallout New Vegas. Very hard, no Stimpaks. We need to go. There's stuff exploding and we have radiation going on. I'm going to try and move the mic a little. Oh, this whole area was safe. I figured there would be some sort of cutscene that would trigger and that would be horrifying and super scary and awful. So I didn't want to move it. Oh my god, it is! It is! Also, no!
Also, I'm here.
Also, Jack's here. Which makes it even more horrifying and awful.
Yeah.
So how do we... Oh my god, why are there so many explosions, dude? What did I do? Oh, did you really just hit that?
Nope.
Stop hitting that, dude. All right, so we need to hurry up and open these doors. And is this place super burnt because of explosions and I need to not go here? Or...
Dude, this is where the missile was.
Was it really?
Yeah.
What? Yeah, why is this place blowing up afterwards? Like, the missile... Well, I guess the missile did kind of blow up in midair, but...
I was gonna say, do you know how the
missile works? But... This place is pretty destroyed. And no, I'm talking about the chain reactions.
Oh.
Why is this still going off? Why are there still continuous explosions over and over? God, hello, I have missed you. I'm gonna take a cherry bomb, and then I'm gonna take nothing. This is all junk, which is supposed to be. It's a big pile of stuff that you can actually craft if you wanted to, but I don't, so I'm not gonna. Ah, we're so close. We got it. What? There was nothing in there.
Yeah.
Ah, why is it all junk? This has better stuff.
Dandy boy apples.
God. Okay, so I guess the next thing we need to do is to continue to navigate through this building and try and figure out where exactly we need to be going. Figure out where exactly in the world is Carmen Sandiego.
Boom-bop.
Is that how Carmen Sandiego's theme goes?
Yeah.
Like, dude, you should talk a little louder.
Lol. Yes.
It's like, that's like becoming a running joke. I felt bad saying it, but now I like...
Nice meme.
Now I'm angry at you.
Yeah.
And now I'm like, I'm saying it to make fun of you. Because I want you to talk, and you aren't talking. Alright, so we're at the Sunstone Tower, which is of course where you bring all of your Pokemon. Can you get off of my cord? Man, there's so many things you're doing right now that I don't like. We need to make our way to the roof of the collapsed office building and reach something. I didn't see what it said. I was too busy looking down at my cord being stepped on. We took a ton of damage right there, dude. That's a lot of damage. These guys are actually super strong. I mean, I don't think anyone said that they were weak, but they're crazy.
Dude, they'll mess you up.
Yeah, I have to have Eddie jump in front of me because these guys are so strong. They give me more XP than Deathclaws.
Light them on fire.
No.
Why not?
Because it does no damage.
Yeah, okay, but then they don't attack you.
Whoa! They still don't attack me if Eddie's coming after me.
That's fair.
So, yeah, wait. No, don't, what? If Eddie's assisting me. Is that, were you making fun of my grammar? My sentence structure? Is that why you said wait?
No.
Why'd you say wait?
I didn't.
Oh, maybe I need to wait. For you to not... Why? Eddie, buddy.
He just climbed over Eddie.
Eddie, please. I need your help. Eddie, where are you? Oh, he was fighting someone else. Okay. I'll believe it. I'll believe it for now. Cave fungus. Mmm, tasty. I love cave fungus, especially when it grows in between your toes. Too much candy. Not the cave fungus. That stuff's actually really good. it's nature's candy. not really. Please don't eat cave fungus. Warning, disclaimer. Mason and Jack do not recommend eating cave fungus or toe fungus or any kind of fungus.
Or do.
Or anything, really. And we don't recommend anything to you. Oh, it's another Eddie.
Tiny that's cracks in the earth. Nothing.
Or maybe that's the same one in California. Probably is.
Before you, this is the edge of the divide. Ahead lies your work, the history you burned in the earth, what you brought to the people here.
Did we do anything? It had nothing to do with this.
We set off a nuke. What do you mean?
Had markings that matched those.
Maybe you're right.
Not all, but enough. Military markings from some place the bear had savaged in the west. Maybe seeing those markings on it reminded you of home, made you carry it.
You said I brought it here from the West?
It was a device, a detonator. One I'd never seen before, or heard before. You carried that thing to the Divide. I know, because I followed you as you walked the road, watched you do it. You brought it here, to the community you built. And you are responsible for what happened after, when the device opened, started to speak. When it did, the Divide answered back. Those missiles you've seen, buried in their silos.
What did you see?
They exploded beneath the ground, cracked the landscape. Sand, ash, the dead. The Divide skies became a graveyard.
Yeah, if you saw this happen, how did you survive? That's only 2 out of 6. We're only a third through the DLC.
Should have died there. But now that I know you live, the machines here saved me. I was the only survivor. Or thought I was. Your package, the message inside, awoke medical machines, close to the one that shadows you, began to build themselves. Then others. They only take what parts they find in the Divide. Never roam beyond it. Can't even leave the silos without a human shadow. Like hounds. Maybe they saw the flag on my jacket. Thought I was of America. If so, history saved me. A sign.
Is this guy the Rocket?
Yeah, what is he saying, dude? I don't understand how a package could have done this. This is revenge for nearly killing you, Dean. Why would I have brought it here? This package, you said it had markings on it, so you'd blame me for this, an accident. I'm not responsible for this, there's no way. Yeah.
If you'd been there when it happened, if you had seen the Divide break, you would know it.
Would I?
You carry death wherever you go. If the Mojave doesn't know it yet, it will. What happened here can happen again. You already proved it. What you did in Ashton, the silo there.
Oh, wow. Yeah, you really got me, dude.
Yeah.
That's it.
No. You are. Cut off your retreat, your supply line. Ashton missile, turn Hopeville into a furnace. You could walk back. Still can. But the Divide will mark you. Sickness will set in. Not immediate. Maybe. But in time. Slow burn. A little faster than before. The way ahead and below leads to the heart of the Divide. And there, you and I, we'll have an ending to things. At the end of the Divide, through the trenches and wreckage, that's where you'll find me. A new home, here, amongst dead men. You and that machine. Keep your eyes on the tower that cuts the horizon. You'll find your way. Made it this far. Not much farther to go.
The DLC doesn't seem like it's already a third of the way through.
No.
Other way around. It seems like it's farther than a third of the way through. We've been playing for like an hour and a half, haven't we? Have we done 3 parts?
Yeah.
Maybe we've only done 2.
No, I think we've done 3.
Maybe. I don't recall. I wonder if I can hit this from here. You think I can? I don't think I can.
Yeah, no, we've done 3.
Oh, I can!
Oh, yeah.
This is gonna help. Nice!
Well, there you go.
Yeah, we've been playing a decent amount.
You were like, I don't know what you're talking about, this weird detonator thing. Oh, hey, there's another one to the left.
There's another detonator. What do you mean, I don't know detonator thing?
No, whenever you're talking to the dude about the Divide.
Oh.
Yeah, you're like, yeah. Wait, what's this detonator you're talking about? And
yep.
You set off 2 warheads.
Yep, that's me. Mm-hmm. That's me. That's amazing. It's the nukes that I can jam sometime.
That's amazing.
Seriously, yeah. Hey. That's, it's me. I don't know what I'm saying.
And then I said, it's not you. It's me. Hey,
dude, I'm so tired.
And then I said,
I am completely exhausted from playing. What about?
And then I said, it's not delivery.
It's the Papa's bus.
Rhymes.
Yeah, Papa Busta rhymes.
Cap.
Bust a cap in that rhyme.
Yep, bars right here.
Yeah, fight the bars with the bullets.
You heard me.
You heard me. Oh, God, no. I didn't hear anything. I'm leaving. I'm gonna wait. Oh, you're on fire. Maybe I should help. Hey, I helped. I'm Mason, and I'm helping. Do you know the Jarvin meme?
The what?
Jarvin?
Oh.
Where he's like, I'm Jarvin, and I'm helping. And then he, like, traps his whole team in his ultimate, and they all die because of him. That's the meme I was quoting. That's the meme, okay?
Jarvin?
Oh.
Hey, Dad! Check out this robot I found!
Dude. What is Milhouse doing here?
I've never seen a robot like that before. It might be dangerous.
He's not dangerous. Look, he's hurt. Can we take him home, Dad? Maybe Mom can fix him.
I don't know, son. What if someone comes looking for
Help me.
Yeah.
He looks so lonely. Maybe if Mom fixes him, he can help her out around the garage.
Yeah.
All right,
yeah.
Boy. But if he breaks anything, it's coming out of your allowance.
Yay! He'll be just like Ralphie.
What?
This one's not a toy.
Wait, Ralphie's a toy only now?
Yeah.
They neutered him.
Yeah.
Huh, sounds like this kid liked you. Why'd you leave, dude? You gave that up to continue the mission? Yeah, he's so proud. Where did this happen? Happy beeping. Illinois? Chicago? What's a Chicago?
No, it's China.
You're right. Okay, happy beeping. So he's pretty happy that he used to have a family and that he gave them all up and said, I hate you, and left.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that's cool. You're a weird robot.
Yeah.
I don't know why you take pride in that. But, you know, whatever, dude. Dude, you want some maize?
Man,
it's amazing!
They could not do this in 4.
What do you mean?
Because, like, you kind of piece together what he's saying from your dialogue options.
Yeah.
So he would, like, he'd make a beep noise, and then, like, he'd say sarcastic, and that'd be it.
Oh. No! I have to restart!
Left mouse button.
Oh my god.
Just kidding.
Time to burn myself.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, I'm not taking any damage. Nice.
Curse you, Fallout.
Oh, I found a few things. Alright, we'll fight them, but very crudely, because all my arms are broken.
I mean, it's still working.
Let's say if I don't die. Oh, he shot my arm off.
Rest in peace.
You shot the wrong arm, stupid!
Yeah, jeez.
I'm still holding my laser rifle.
My laser rifle.
Yeah, my laser rifle could still blast you from the grave.
Yeah.
In fact, I don't know if you knew that. There's another warhead we missed, by the way.
Oh, boy.
I don't know if you saw that. I don't know if you picked up on that bad boy over there. But there is another warhead on that side. And you know what we're going to do?
Wazer laser detonator.
Oh, I can't hit it from here. I wonder how far I have to move. You think I can hit it from here? Or is it too far away?
I spelled laser wrong.
Is it hitting it?
It has an S.
It did! Oh, the layer gun?
Oh, no, they have it right. Never mind, we're good.
This right here? That has an S.
No,
it doesn't
that's
have
not
an
what
S.
I meant.
That doesn't have an S.
I meant they spelled it with a Z, but they didn't.
No, they didn't. You're making up nonsense.
Because they're smart. You didn't blow up the other two.
Yeah, I did. Whoa, it's gone!
What about the one in the middle?
I did as well. That's one of the two.
Okay.
Thank you for your, uh-oh. No. I was so close. And I got so far. And I tried really hard. I don't know the song.
Edgemeister.
Dude, let's beat it. Let's do this. Let's win. Are you ready? You wanna do a guess on how many more episodes it'll take to get through this? Huh?
Four.
You'll take bets?
Four.
Alright, I bet you $50. That's how high of stakes we're going, okay?
I only have 20.
Okay, well, I bet you none, then. Sorry.
What about a gobstopper?
Dude, I like gobstoppers.
You want one?
But I don't want to give up my gobstoppers.
You don't have to.
Oh, yeah, I'll bet one, then. Okay. That says definitely how betting works, so I'll go with it.
Yeah.
Whatever, dude.
Yeah, dude, there's this one time I was betting for CSGO skins, and, like, I lost the 1v1, but, like, the dude still gave me, like, a crate, so that means I'm the real winner.
Can you speak up?
Yeah. Okay.
No, I don't want to talk to the robot. Oh, my God. Come on, Eddie. Let's go. Happy beeping. Same thing.
Me too.
Same thing.
Me too.
I knew you were going to do that. I did. I called it. I said, hey, Jack's going to do that thing. But I said it in my head. Ah, please die. Please die. Please. Please. Death. Death to all who oppose.
By the way, I'm not actually real.
Raining hellfire upon my enemies. Blood in the streets. Please die.
Are you okay?
Yeah, right. I'm cool, dude. I'm cool. I'm cool.
You like grilled cheese?
Indeed, a cheese sandwich? Oh, I made him drop his brain.
His brain?
Bye.
Oh, no.
Sorry, how do we go somewhere else? Let's do that. Let's go somewhere else. Let's fight some people, but they need to be far away. No. I'm saving. I'm not going to step on a stupid satchel charge and blow up again, okay? I am tired of that. My days of stepping on satchel charges are over with. No! Starting now. I can't. The second I said that, I looked away. Okay. What we're going to do now is we're going to run through the divide. Should I try and disarm it?
Yeah.
Oh, 6 XP. That's it. You know how scary that was?
Not 6 XP.
Not 6 XP. I fight those weird, like, demon things, and they give me 55. And that's scarier than fighting those weird demon things. Masked Man Marauder. Wow, dude. Oh, it is Mark. It is Masked Man Marauder. What a weird name. What a weird dude. What a weird mark. Oh, God. No. Please. Please. Let me hit you with my lasers and then take that out with the other guy. I'm gonna blow you up with that other guy. You're gonna
stab a dude with another dude?
Yeah. That's it. I beat a child with another child. That's how we do it around here, okay? I crush a skull with another helicopter. Now I'm not sure what you're saying. Sorry. Sorry.
We're playing this in our limousine helicopter.
I'm sorry. I just don't understand.
Look around, dude. Can you not tell?
So there's a limousine, and there's a helicopter.
Yes.
There's a helicopter.
Yes, that's what you said the first time I said that we were playing this in our limousine helicopter.
Uh oh. That's bad. That's bad. That's a big bad boy. You know,
spelled backwards.
I feel like people don't know what the is it helicopters from.
Oh yeah,
and that's for the best. I'm not gonna explain it. No, I'm just kidding. I'll explain it. It's from some Batman video.
Yeah,
some
you need to put Batman. The audio in there every time you say it.
No. No way. I'm not doing that. That's way too much work.
Note to self.
Not really, but it's not that. It wouldn't be funny. I would ruin the video with it. Not really, but I still don't want to do it. Alright, so there's a bunch of radiation. Use the caves to bypass the collapsed building. Or I just use the bombs to bypass the buildings. Or I wonder what they're talking about specifically. I think right there is where I have to go, where I detonated that thing. Uh-huh. And it is where I have to go, I'm assuming. So we're going to go ahead and double back over here. Try and shoot down our enemies. You know, mow them. Ow! 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 I don't see him! I don't see him! Oh, I found him.
Where is he? Dude, it's Red Skull!
Oh my God. Take that, Russia. Is he Russian? Is Red Skull Russian?
No.
Oh.
He's a Nazi.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Why is he red? Why is he red? Like a swastika? I thought Russians were red.
Yes, they are.
But why is he a Nazi?
His flesh is red.
I know.
Okay.
And it's supposed to go along with it.
No.
What? What do you mean?
No.
So he's only red. He doesn't need to be only red because he is the color red.
Yeah.
He can also be Russian. He can also be something that we call people that are...
But he's a Nazi.
But why? It's stupid. They shouldn't have made him a Nazi. Hey, wait, Hydra's not even a Nazi. They aren't even Nazis. What are you talking about?
Uh-huh.
No, they aren't.
Yeah.
No, they aren't.
Like, they aren't, like, anti-Semitic or anything, but they're an evil corporation.
Yeah, they're not literally not... Oh, my God.
Okay,
my God. You can't make a comparison to Nazis.
Did you not hear about the big, like...
No, I know nothing about Captain America.
Yeah, there's an alternate universe where Captain America is a part of Hydra. Yeah. And so many people are upset because Captain America literally punches Hitler in the face in a comic book. And,
Yeah?
Yeah. Red Skull was, You want me to look up?
No, I don't care.
Red Skull Nazi? Okay.
I just want to play the game. I don't know anything about it, and I don't want you to have to look, if you tell me this whole point out of this knowledge that I know nothing about, then I know one fact out of nothing I know about. There's no point in doing it at all. I know nothing about Captain America, and you telling me this one fact is not going to increase my knowledge any at all, because I still know nothing about it. If you tell me one law of quantum physics, I still know nothing about quantum physics. It's just you've told me this one little fun fact and you feel like you taught me something, but you didn't teach me anything. I won't remember it, and I won't be able to tie it into any relevant information because you just told me one thing.
Red Skull is just wearing a costume.
Nice. Thanks, man. Just like a Scooby-Doo villain, right?
Yeah,
that's cool. It's dark in here, and I don't think it's because of the time. I can't wait. I can't check the time, because there's a lot of bad guys around.
His dad was this German dude, and he was born during World War II.
Yeah, tell me more about something you know nothing about. You're just reading. You didn't even know that.
Yeah, no, I didn't know who his dad was, but I knew that he was a Nazi.
I knew he was right there.
He was a Nazi. Uh-huh.
Great, cool. Can you help me?
What?
With the video. Can you do that?
How?
Not talking about other random things. Jeez, this is like Fallout, right? So I want to talk about Fallout while I play, as opposed to talking about Red Skull?
Nope, he was a bellhop, and that's how he met Hitler.
Oh my God, are you serious?
Yes.
That's cool. That's cool. Whoa, I killed the Tumblr Queen?
Oh, dude, Tunnelier the memes Queen. Are gone.
Sorry. I messed up. The Tunnelier Queen.
No, you can tell because, like, all of her name is capitalized except for the first letter. See, that's a joke because that's something stupid that people do.
I'm going to go over here, and it's going to be away from whatever you're saying.
Oh, snap, dude. You're going to fight somebody.
Also, how many of these guys have I killed? There's a lot. There's a lot of dead bodies. We're almost level 45. We've been going through this for so long.
You aren't even halfway to 45.
Yeah, but it's like almost. Almost there. I may have to... After this DLC, I may have to buy more ammo. That's how long we've been playing. Look at this. Whenever I started, before the last DLC, or before I went to...
You've used up half of your ammo.
Before I went to Big Mountain again, I had 9,000 ammo.
Oh.
9,000.
I mean, to be fair, you fought like
almost at 2,000 now.
You fought like 7 Deathclaws?
Yeah, I fought a lot. I did many a battle, okay? There were so many things I fought.
That's why you gotta use your arc
I
welder.
I was so scared, and I'm never... Whoa!
Dude, it's Red Skull. Hail Hydra.
Stop! No more! I'm tired. I've had it. Oh. Ralphie, the robot's incredible odyssey. What? The TV show? If mean old General Winters catches you, you'll never make it home. Did you make all this up?
No! Ralphie, fly far, fly fast!
Oh no.
Tune in next Saturday for the exciting conclusion. Only on Vault Tech Channel 9. Eddie? What are you doing in here all alone? And who left these old videos playing?
Come on, let's get you into your recharge.
Oh, that's why he's just a toy. We've got a
big day tomorrow.
Yeah.
Raffi literally was just a toy.
Yeah.
Suddenly, a lot of things make more sense. Happy beeping. Yeah, you really did it. I'm sure Ralphie the robot would be so proud of you.
Oh, yeah.
Come on. We gotta fly pretty far, dude. Hey, Eddie's so cool. He's a lot cooler than the other Eddie. Yeah. Not that the other Eddie's bad. This one just kinda talks. Kinda talks? Oh, this one talks a lot. I don't like that.
I don't like it. I don't want it.
Wouldn't kill you. Maybe close. Knew you'd survive. But no need to go any farther. You've brought me what I need. That machine with you. Sealed in the Hopeville silo. Need someone to unlock it. Bring it home. Now the signal's strong enough. No need for you to carry it anymore. I can call your machine to me.
Aw, why do you want my robot, dude?
Yeah, ask him.
Why do you want my robot?
It's a messenger, like us, and it shares our history.
But he's my robot.
If you feel
yeah, it's my robot.
Loss, remember, you could have turned away at any time, gone back home, and none of this would have happened. But you had to make one last delivery. And that's why I knew you'd come, courier. Couldn't stay away. It's who
you could have turned around, but it's who you are. See, you couldn't have.
Yeah.
Great. Good explanation, dude. I really understand. You're really making a lot of sense.
Right now, our friend is Eddie, but the guy talking to us is Edgy.
Right now, our friend is Eddie, but this guy's about to be Deddy. Because I'm going to destroy him when he tries to take Eddie from
me. The machine you brought.
All right, he's probably actually going to take Eddie.
Me follow him.
Navarro. Oh, my God. So that's like some sort of override code. And he's gone. Everything he was carrying been transferred to you. He's gone.
No, follow Eddie.
Eddie, you're
Eddie!
Really fast. Why weren't you that fast when
he's
you were with
fly
me?
Fly far and fly fast.
Wait, did we just got a ton of XP, by the way. Well, you
but
know
we
what?
Don't have Eddie.
Yeah, that's pretty bad. It's pretty bad. I don't like it. But you know what? We're going to have to end the episode. So thank you so much for watching this episode. On the next one, we'll try and get Eddie back. Try and figure out who this dude is. Dude is who's been talking to us this entire time. I still don't even know his name. Maybe. Do you know his name?
I'm pretty sure it's Ulysses.
You think it's Ulysses?
I'm pretty sure it's Ulysses.
Yeah, I think he's actually said that quite a bit.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know why I said it. We have audio recordings that
auto
say Ulysses.
Recording.
I think I should lay down. Bye.